small division of circles student, see here. Okay, 9.1 exercise, three children. If you know the answer, you tell me children. Tangent to a circle intersects at how many points? Tangents intersect to a circle at how many points?
One point.
Next question. A line intersecting a circle at 2 points. What is a line intersecting circle at 2 points? Is
called
secant. A line intersecting. Okay, if it is inside, it is only chord. If it is extending outside, it is called secant.
2 million, yes.
Okay. A circle can have dash parallel tangents at the most. At a given point, the circle can have how many parallel tangents?
One pair.
At a given point, a circle can have one pair of parallel tangents because coequal angles are supplementary. One pair at a given point, a circle can have. Next question. The common point of tangent to a circle and the circle is called. The common point of a tangent to a circle and the circle is called.
Radius.
The common point, children, the common point of tangent to a circle, and the circle. And they did not say center of circle. This is called point of intersection. This is called point of intersection. Next question. How many tangents can we draw to a circle, children? To a circle, how many tangents? Infinite circles we can draw to a circle, children. We can draw infinite circles here. Next question. A tangent PQ at a point, see here, children. A tangent PQ at a point of a circle of radius 5 centimeters. PQ of point B, its line to center O at a point Q, so that OQ is 12 centimeters. Children, this is O. OQ is 12 centimeters. OQ is 12 and OP is 5. What is the length of PQ? This is the question.
By Pythagoras theorem,
we know radius is perpendicular to the tangent. What we know, children?
The right angle triangle.
Radius is perpendicular to the tangent. So 12 square is equal to 5 square plus x square. So 144 is equal to 25 plus x square. 24 versus x square is equal to 144 minus 25 is how much, children? X square is equal to 119. X is equal to root of 119 centimeters. Root of 119 centimeters. Next question.
Sir, 19 you wrote, sir.
Root of 119. Next question. Draw a circle and two lines parallel to a given length so that one is tangent and other is secant. So one should be a tangent, other should be a secant. Children, this is tangent and this is secant. Okay, children. Draw perpendicular bisectors, children, you will get it. One is tangent, other one is secant. You draw perpendicular bisectors, children, you will get the answer. Okay, and this is, we know in 9th class we study radius is perpendicular to the tangent. Fourth question. Calculate the length of the tangent. We see here, children. Calculate the length of the tangent. This is the length of the tangent. Calculate the length of the tangent from point 15 centimeters away from the center. From point 15 centimeters away from the center of radius 9. This is 9. What is the length of the tangent? We know that this is perpendicular to the tangent. Radius is perpendicular to the tangent. Apply Pythagoras theorem, children. 15 square is equal to 9 square plus x square. 225 is equal to 81 plus x square. 81 goes here.
144.
224 minus 81. X square is equal to 144. X square is equal to 12 square. So how much, children? 12 centimeters. This is how much in the 12 centimeters is the radius of the circle. Oh, sorry, length of the tangent. 12 centimeters is the length of the tangent. Next question. Please see here, children. Prove that the tangents of circle at the endpoints of diameter are parallel. Children, we know radius to tangent is 90. As coequal angles are.
Coequal angles are supplementary,
we can say this line and this line are parallel to each other. Both lines are parallel. As coequal angles are supplementary, both lines are parallel.
Tangents are parallel.
Okay, children, those who do not understand, I'm saying, children, this is radius to tangent. No. This is radius to tangent. This is radius, radius to tangent 90. 90 plus 90 is 180. As coequilateral angles are supplementary, as coequilateral angles are supplementary, as coequilateral angles are supplementary, we can say these two tangents are parallel to each other. These two tangents are parallel to each other. Okay, children? I hope you understood, children. Next question. Next question.